Hello, everyone, and welcome back to Sandy Says. Today, I am taking you inside Priddy Books, my first Learn to Spell book. This book retails for $12.99, but I was able to pick it up at Sam's Club for $8.50. And this book is 8 inches wide and 11 inches tall, so it's a decent size book. And it has 16-page workbook that are designed towards teaching children age 3 and over how to spell simple 3-letter words. All of the words in this book are CVC words, so it's supposed to help them recognize and with the placement. And your CVC words are words that have a consonant, a vowel, and then a consonant. So in this game, you can match and play, and there are a couple different options, and then it also gives you instructions on how to use the book. So on the first page here, it says how to use the flip cards, and basically what happens is it gives the kid a picture for the matching game, and then they need to go through here and find the letters to match it. So for example, they're going to do C, A for the vowel, and then come back through the last page and find the T. So that is the first way that you can use this book, and there are 21 different flip cards for each one, so they can go through and practice 21 letters. On the inside, it's basically like a sub book. So this is pretty much a matching game with a book attached. And basically what you're gonna do is you're going to, this whole part right here is designed to help children learn to spell CVC words. Any CVC word that has a star in the upper right-hand corner, that means that there's also a match for it up top. Not every word down here at the bottom has a match up top. So basically, as you're going through the book, if it down here has a star, then they can go through and make the word up here. After this, it's going to give them a prompt on each page. So, for example, on the first page, it's beginning sounds, and it instructs your child to choose from the letters below to complete the sentence in each word. So, you have blank, I, B, and then the kids are going to need to choose from up here, and BIP, so B, I, B. Same here, blank, N, E, T, so they're going to need to choose between B, M, S, and N. So this is definitely something you're going to have to do hands-on with your children, but my kids are really enjoying it. On the second page, they have their ending sounds, so same concept, choose from the letters below to complete the sounds in each word. So J, E, blank, J-E-T, and then they flip up to correct themselves. The next page is word families that use the word at. So all of the words below have the same ending sound, at, and they are going to find the correct beginning sound to spell that letter. So blank A-T, obviously C-A-T, same with mat and bat. The next page, it's the same exact thing, and those are for word families UG, so jug, hug, bug, and mug. The next page is words with A, so this is a little bit trickier for the kids. Each of these words has an A in the middle, and then it's gonna ask them to fill in the rest of the words. So blank, A, blank, and then fan, F-A-N. You have map, and you have bag. The next page, same concept, words with I. Each of these words has an I in the middle, and then it asks the children to spell the rest of the words. So big, six, and win. I also like that some of these images are a little ambiguous. Like, I wouldn't have necessarily guessed that this was win if I didn't know that it was a 3-letter word that had I in the middle of it. So it definitely does make the kids have to think a little bit. It doesn't just give them right away, so you can tell if they're actually learning or guessing. The next page, words with O in the middle, same concept, mop, box, and log. Words with E in the middle. Each of these words has an E in the middle. Can you spell the rest of the word? So you have pen, red, and wet. And then you also have words with U in the middle. So bus, cup, nut. And then this page is middle sounds. Do you know each middle sound that completes each word? Choose from A, I, E, O, or U. So it helps the kids learn their vowels. So this one is hot, cap, and zip. And then this continues on to build a word, which are the last two pages. So use these letters below to spell the word under the picture. So they're going to have to choose from all of these words to make the word bed. Build a word here is the same thing. Use the letters below to help spell the word under the picture. So they're going to have to use these words to the right to find the letter fox. So my kids have really liked playing with this book so far and just flipping it around and playing to it. But if your child is learning to read and learning their CVC words just now and their beginning and ending sounds, this is an awesome learning tool. One of the best ones that we have. The only negative thing that I will say about it, and it's not a problem I've had yet, but I know that it will happen, is with almost every Priddy book we've had, it's typically more books in one, and they're thick and heavy, and eventually either this will break off or the binding will break. So either be prepared to tape it or to use it in pieces. So that is it for Inside My Priddy's My First Learning to Spell book. If you have any questions about this book or if you would like to see a more hands-on review, please comment down below. If you are new, please hit the subscribe button. I would appreciate it so much. If you are a returning subscriber, I thoroughly appreciate all 1,000 of you. You have no idea what that means to me. And I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye.